Hey guys, press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from Pink Villa.
Hello guys, May has just ended and that brings us back with another episode of Style Star of the Month, where we pick one style star from the month gone by and break down their best looks just for you guys. And the style star of the month is Kareena Kapoor Khan. The gorgeous Begum Khan won us over with her drool-worthy looks in the month gone by. The Veerati wedding actress heavily promoted her recently released film and wore a mix of looks including traditionals, contemporary, chic and sexy. Kareena fancied the crop top trend as she flaunted her toned body and gave us some major outfit goals. She also heavily experimented with her hair and makeup, hence making her the style star of the month. So let's check out all her looks. First up, we have some major super chic outfit goals. Kareena looked chic in her striped top and wide-legged jeans combo from Dior's Spring 2018 collection. Her simple look was styled with a mohawk braid and pointy peep toes. We love it. In her next look, she gave us some really cool retro vibes. She wore a monochrome polka dot dress by Michael Kors. The halter neck dress was cinched at the waist with a broad white belt, and she rounded her look out with black pumps from Intoto and jewelry by Zoya. Clean makeup and hair worn up completed her look out. There's absolutely no denying that she looked completely adorable. The next look is one of our favorite most looks of Kareena's on this list. She wore a beige and gold embroidered Angarakha style kurta that she paired with matching dhoti style pants, both from Tarun Tahiliani. Gold jutis from Fizzy Goblet, earrings from Arnav Jewelry and hair half tied up rounded her look out. We completely love her traditional look. Moving on, the diva was on a complete roll with another stunning look. The Jab We Met actress did an all-black look in a vintage blazer which had a sheer corset bodice detail. The blazer was steamed with black pants and she styled her look with black lobotin, a red lip and hair tied back in a ponytail. We loved the blazer and it was a complete change from her crop top looks. It's a thumbs up from us. The next look is the classic denim on denim. Kareena Kapoor Khan showed her love for this 90s trend as she did a denim on denim vintage Dior look by John Galliano. Her crop jacket and asymmetrical hem skirt was teamed with matching blue heels, simple hair and makeup. Love it head to toe. Moving on, the beauty was then photographed at the music launch of her recently released film, Veerati Wedding. She turned up the heat in an all-black outfit custom made by Shaila Khan that featured a black bralette, ruched fitted skirt and matching sheer jacket. Soft curls, smoky eyes and a pair of black pumps finished off her look, and it was sexiness personified. Moving forward, we have Kareena Kapoor Khan's look from Sonam Kapoor and Anand Ahuja's wedding reception. Kareena walked hand in hand along with husband Saif Ali Khan. Bebo wore a girl look by Manish Malhotra which included a V-neck choli, an embellished column lehenga skirt and a net dupatta which she wore to mimic a sari palla. No jewellery and simple hair rounded off this stunning look. We then have the stunner's look from Sonam Kapoor and Anand Ahuja's wedding ceremony. She kept it fuss-free in a baby pink embroidered Anita Dongre floor-length anarkali, hair tied up in a sleek bun and a pair of earrings added finishing touches to her look. We think she looked absolutely lovely. Kareena Kapoor Khan is the epitome of style, beauty and perfection. Which look was your favorite? Comment below and let us know. If you like this video and want more of these, please like, share and subscribe to Pink Villa.